I know they're very privately, very hurt, you know, angry, in William's case, about some of the things that's been said. They made a really conscious decision, all of them together, to not respond, to not get bogged down on this.
I mean, the saddest part of it was this wedge created between myself and my brother so that he's now on the institution side. And I get, part of that I get. A story that came out saying that part of the reason why Megan and I were leaving was because William had bullied us out. I was told about a joint statement that had been put out in my name and my brother's name, squashing the story about him bullying us out of the family.